Die King geben. Niau. Jesus. The guy is hugging me. How he was that side of me, so if I passed it that direction. Why? Niau. See, can you please see how we're missing a midfielder? Cheers, Sean. What can Dinamo do from this position? It does. John, have you organized with for him? It looked promising. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. He read the situation defensively and did his job. I'm trying to maybe see if you ask people. Able to get a body in the way. Wish you off to some bank holiday.
If you're not, I could take you now. That would be fine.
Alright. Yeah, different possessions.
Nihal, I said I could take you if you need to live there, but there.
John, could you not give him a lift since he lives 2 seconds from you? Jay. Oh, right. One of you, so just can, or Andrew might go in, because. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. But Andrew or someone might say, oh, I'll just go in, because he can't be bothered. Stuart. Well, it just doesn't come down in time, does it? But it's a wonderful effort, you have to say. Gives it back. That's how to block. Oh, see your Falkirk pro youth. Jamal. Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough. Well, you certainly can't fault them. Should we ask James to play house friend group? Because I'll guess none of them will be outside, because they don't seem the type.
You really want to play football against fucking... You want to play football against Darren McColgan, Angus...
Yeah, we could put a few goals past them.
I'd rather fucking off myself than be in the vicinity of those people. A foul, but advantage played. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Well, this game is almost in the... Yeah, we need another derby. We need like a friendly. We need a mid-season friendly. Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been 2 goals worse. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively. Do you know, Angus is literally walking this. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Ooh. Official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Yes. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Cause why not? We need that mid-season friendly, we played league. Actually, John, should we do the John, should we do the cup so we can get it in our trophy cabinet? And the final whistle has sounded. Well, Let's check where the cup is, and I'll message James if you wish. He's never seen the trophy cabinet before. Should I ask James? Hey, Lee, hold on, I'll leave and check what the cup is. It is... The Mystery Ball. No rolls, headers and volleys tomorrow. John, you just said I want to play the cup. I just checked it. Oh, yes, I do. Can you cancel searching, please? John.
No, Logan's not in. Stop, Logan's not in.
John. Thank you, John. Don't want me to ask James if their friend group wants a sidey. Okay. Does your clubs want a sidey? Oh no! Why is Ronaldo not starting? Oh, that's an Ireland flag! We stand with Ireland. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. Oh, that's that cool pitch. Here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. It's been a really good start for them. They've played some nice football at times.
Was that 24th of September? And it will push them into a really good position. All right, I can't go to that one, John. I might give you my ticket. Because I'm going to my caravan for my uncle's memorial golf day. Yes, but my cousin might give them to his pals. And this season. Yep, Bed. Sure, anyhow. Take it away. Probably one of his pals, as there are his tickets. Probably used to, because I don't, can't really think of anybody else, so I don't talk to a lot of people. If they ask me, do I know anybody that wants the tickets, I'll say used to. No, you don't need to pay me, honestly. But I'd charge it at 50 quid each.
If you want to play Clash Royale, Jamal, then just don't play it.
Moving it nicely. The clearance wasn't decisive.
Senders.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Dinamo moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Must take the lead here. And a penalty award.
Great.
Coming up.
John says no, we, James says no, we are WANK. I'd rather, he said no, we are WANK, and I'd rather kill myself. I said no, just players.
You're not allowed to say wanking in your house, you have a laugh.
I don't say bad words in my house, you know this. So I never use cuss words. That's fine. I could literally be playing a game with monkeys in it. I could be in Minecraft with monkeys in it, as far as my parentes, my padres are concerned. He'd rather kill himself. But I said, no, just play, it'd be a good laugh. No, James, it's... John, it's James, he would. Come on now.
Real defensive commitment there.
What happened to... First story was.
Yeah, I'm sure you've heard of it. Buzzer beater. Saved by the bell.
Successfully cut out.
James.
Well, with pal group, friend group with Darren McColgan, and I think I would too.
Yeah. Yeah, fair enough.
Oh, big opportunity. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
Dara kind of, apparently Dara like forces me to defend.
Not a good pass.
You like Dara? Shut up!
Your opinion is no longer valid, mate. I agree with almost everything you say, John, but right now you're not spitting facts. And it wasn't really the ideal
pass. It'll be a throw. No, somebody needs to explain to me why he sits on his phone at all lesson. What is he doing all lesson on his phone?
He's probably got some sort of like ADHD or some shit like that, but still, it doesn't
Oh, we know.
Angresh doesn't make it so you have to check your phone every 20 seconds.
Van Dijk. I don't know, probably not.
Quickly,
not medical anger issues, I'm just... Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right. No, he does have some disability. He's got like, I know it's not anger, it's what's epilepsy. He's got a type of epilepsy or something, which isn't very anger, but...
Well, that's only hell. Realising that it might be opening
up on the opposite flank. Oh, he says that. I don't think he actually does.
That's photosensitive epilepsy. There's lots of epilepsy.
Yeah. Jamal, please evaluate.
Promising sequence. Giving it a try. Still alive. And offside it had to be. I never really understood that, to be honest. White epilepsy pills. You're like, here, come here. Yeah, it's pretty... No. They only did that because they were in Div 10, so the games didn't matter. Simon did like an Olympics thing, so like, oh, first person to score a goal gets 3 points. First person to get a red card, first person to score an own goal, shit like that. That's great. Like, remember when Laserbeam would do the Fortnite Olympics? Options in the middle. Okay. John was too cool for Laserbeam.
John used to watch Castro all day, every day, even during the Fortnite days.
And what's his name? Yeah, Andrew still watches Lock One.
No, he's playing Clash Royale, you dirty noob. No, he's.
That's fucking better. Position to take it away and scope for them to produce something exciting. He was shit. Oh, he looks threatening. Superb block. Mr. Fresh Asian.
Yeah. I only watch Typical Gamer because I'm a pure strange person.
Boxing the defender. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Yeah.
I used to watch Ninja all day, every day, back in the day. I used to come home when it became my evening schedule to watch Ninja. With Rage compilations, which is the same videos. I used to watch them all.
Ninja because Mr. Beast was like reacting to it or something. I don't know.
I watched him like all the time.
Ninja was playing Fortnite with Mr. Beast or something.
And I used to tie my tire in my head when I got a win on Fortnite. And we will have just one additional minute.
Just play it forward, play it. And providing width. And a fine cross.
And you need your defender to take charge. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Was it? Oh well.
Sure.
You're getting shagged there, John.
Yeah! John, I might need to clip that for medical reasons. Yeah, I'll clip that. I'll get that clipped.